Listen, warm fuzzies were the rage when we were younger, but middle school eats up softies like him.
And we're the collateral damage. Consider our fragile reputation.
We know how much nice this guy means to you, but...
Stop! Just stop! I'm not blocked. I was sick of writing kitty stories for a Goody Two-Shoes character. I was afraid to tell you because you love nice this guy so much.
Why the whisper voices?
You know, if you don't have anything nice to say...
Those sappy sayings don't belong in the mean streets of middle school, tell you that much. We've outgrown them.